Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you, and let me tell you guys about Love Naturals, okay? Most everybody that's on YouTube that's in the natural hair community should know about KimmyTube. If you don't, her YouTube channel is KimmyTube, and KimmyTube has a store, her business, and she sells all different types of hair care products, hair accessories, and so forth. It's an amazing store, and I've made my recently first purchase with them, and literally, I got the package, like, in one day, because I'm considering one mail day, because there's no mail on Sunday, but I ordered my stuff on Friday, I kid you not, and I got an email on Friday saying that my order was shipped. So I was like, maybe that's a mistake. That can't be a mistake because I just placed the order, right? So little did I know that email was quite accurate because today is Monday and I have my Love Naturals package, my friends. Okay? KimmyTube is not playing. Thank you, Kim. I appreciate your rapid speed on shipping the product out. I mean, like, I have never had a company ship something out the same day, and then I received it in one day. Because, like I said, I ordered it on Friday, so today is Monday. So, it didn't come Saturday, it came today. So, I guess that's 2 days, but so what? I mean, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculously fast. So, you guys, let me show you what I got. I mean, I just got some hair things. And also, let me just point out that she does ship the items priority mail, United States Postal priority mail. In your package, she sends you a little thank you card. It says, I want to personally thank you for shopping with us. We are passionate about hair care and committed to providing our customers the best accessories. You are a valued customer and I hope you enjoy. Kim, love. So sweet and so personal. I mean, it may be the same card everybody get, but still, it's a very personal touch. So I got just some really cool stuff, you guys, because I've been trying to find some accessories, well, not accessories, some hair things for myself and my daughter, but it's hard finding, like, really good goodie products. I mean, I know they sell them in, like, dollar stores and so forth, but nah, I want something that's cuter than that. So just really quick, you guys, because I picked up some. What are these? These are the Ouchless goodie bands. And I wanted the ones that I think Kim had or showed on her one of her videos where it was like the two-toned. It was brown on one, beige on one side and brown on the other side. I like this color because you can pretty much wear it with anything. So this is the goodie Ouchless bands. The color collection. Okay. I also picked up a hair stopper. I'm so sick of my hair clogging up my sink, you guys. She has these on her website, lovenaturals.com. I also picked up an Ouchless goodie detangler comb. I did not have one of these. Shame on me, right? How can I be natural and I have a detangler comb? I've been using my fingers really lately, but I wanted a nice little comb, so I got that. This is the goodie one. Okay. I also picked up some of these banana clips. You get three of them. I think it's three. No, you get four. Yowzer. You get four of them. And these are the medium-sized ones, not the large ones. I already have three of the large ones. I wanted the medium-sized ones to kind of make like a bun. And lastly, you guys, I got the famous Goody Ouchless flex clips that Kim always talks about, the ones she's always wearing. And I want to use these for my daughter's hair also because I'm so sick of pulling, you know, the little bands out of her hair and seeing her hair in it drives me nuts. So I definitely want to use these on her hair. These are really, really cool, and they won't pull your hair at all. These are the small ones, I believe. She does have larger ones on her site, but I wanted the small ones because, like I said, I want to use them on my daughter's hair also. So you guys, you got to go check out lovenaturals.com. It's an amazing site. Kim is an amazing woman. She has taught me a lot here on YouTube, and I'm so glad that I had the opportunity to get some items from her store. I'm waiting for those silk wraps to come in, those headbands, Kim. Let me know when those come in. But yeah, you guys, it's a great store to shop at for, you know, hair care products and accessories and so forth. So be sure to check her out. It's lovenaturals.com. And if you don't know who Kimmy Tube is, she's here on YouTube. Her channel is Kimmy Tube. And yeah, just, you know, give her a shout out and tell her Philly Diva sent you, okay? Talk to you guys later. Bye.